monastery in Dirang. This is called
Thupsung Dhargye Ling
monastery. The color of the gate is so stunning. You can see this golden color with red. Thupsung Dhargye Ling monastery. I'm just walking up to see this beautiful monastery. It's just few kilometers away from Northfield retreat. You can just reach by a cab or any kind of vehicle. So it's just lovely. You can see all the landscape, just amazing. See this, so beautiful. See this, so gorgeous, so lovely. It's so accurate, the cuttings of, you know, this tree is so accurate. Just see this, bahut hi sundar hai. Well, jab hum log yahan pe aane ke liye koshish kiya tab hum logo gaari बिल्कुल भी नहीं मिल रहा था. वी वेर लाइक हैविंग डाउट दैट कहाँ पे मिलेगा हम लोग का गाड़ी. लेकिन ऑल ऑफ अ सडन ऐसा लगा भगवान ने हम लोग को कुछ मैसेंजर जैसा एक बंदा भेज दिया, जो कि हमारे ऋतुराज के जो फ्रेंड हैं उनको मिल गया. और देन ही टुक अस हियर एंड वी वेर सो 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 लकी. सो थैंक यू. This is a prayer wheel. You have to go clockwise. This is a rule according to Buddhist ritual. ये जो अगर rotate करेंगे, अगर आप दिल से मन से अगर कुछ मांगेंगे, if you wish something from your heart, from inner side of your mind, then surely you'll get your wish fulfilled and it will be successful. So this is a friend from Dirang. So I just met. This is actually Rituraj's friend and we met. Yeah, इसने हम लोग को यहाँ पे मोनेस्ट्री में पहुँचाया है और वो हम लोग को बताएंगे. ये हम लोग का गाइड है आज ये मोनेस्ट्री दिखाने के लिए. So tell.
I don't want to see in camera, but I'm an atheist man.
Okay, tell me something about this.
I think it's just basically the story of how Buddhism was founded in Tibet and China. They basically got one person. Call him Guru Padmasambhava.
Okay.
This is the person from Himachal.
Himachal.
Yeah. So he was the one who basically spread Buddhism in born Buddhism, especially in Tibet and China.
Okay.
And this is the story of karma or something. I'm not sure.
Like all the worldly desires.
Yeah, worldly desires and stuff.
Oh, they have a Medusa also.
This natural water springs and all, they come. Okay. They say you shouldn't dirty it because these
and like serpents, the spirits or serpents or something. Yeah.
The karma of life and the cycle of life.
See the architecture style, it's just gorgeous. So colorful. With golden and red, maroon, green. So beautiful.